So for the longest time, God was having me sit outside that brand new engineering building that's off of Wright. And I couldn't figure out why he was having me do this, but I started to pay attention after I would snooze. I would realize that a bunch of Muslims kept walking in and out of that building. I'm like, they don't look like the regular big, buff, and beefy construction guys that work here, the old dogs that usually do this shit. Who the fuck is that?